Recording.
Okay, I'm gonna put my gloves on. Oh, good lord. That's actually pretty fucking interesting. Where it is, because see, I think that's where like most of the decomp came from. So you think that's where the head was?
Sure.
About 67 inches. God damn. See, that's like where his feet was. It goes up. And I think that's where the head is, but I think the blood went all out and went a bit longer. So the stain does not represent the height of the child, but I can actually tell how tall the child is. So if you take, so this is where the head is, take like 5 inches off right here, and go down here, and you see where his foot is, and then he bled some more, would probably take another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we're gonna take 17 inches off of 67 feet, or 67 inches, which would give me just about 50 inches. So that confirms my theory. You done?
Are you done?
Yeah, I guess I'm